Rex Lewis Clack isn't your typical 13-year-old.
Immediately they learned that Rex was blind, and then they learned that he had an array of disabilities and that he was autistic.
Figuring out how to reach her son was difficult for Kathleen Lewis. Most of what children learn is through vision, and his autism made Rex sensitive to sounds and touch.
In the beginning, he was very much locked up in his own body and having autism.
Experts said Rex would never walk or talk.
We got him a little keyboard when he was 2, and then he instantly started to explore it.
That keyboard that 2-year-old Rex got was the key to opening the door for Kathleen to learn more about what went on in the world and in the mind of her son Rex. How sweet the sound.
Not long after music entered Rex's life, his father left, and Kathleen is always by Rex's side. Sarah Banta is one of Rex's piano teachers in Malibu.
It's astounding because he has so much possibility, and it's most of what I feel is untapped, and we don't know how to tap some of it.
Rex can hear a song once, play it back perfectly, and then permanently commit it to memory. It's an exceptional skill, something only a handful of people across the world can do.
On one side, this incredible genius where everything's hyper-performant, and over on the other side, things just aren't working.
Kathleen and Rex began sharing his talent and her story with people across the country in 2004. Since then, Rex's talking has gotten better, and Kathleen's written a book.
He's always teaching me lessons, and the most important being that I should never say never.
On the inside cover of Kathleen's book, it says, exceptionally challenged, divinely gifted.
It's just the beginning of amazing stuff to come. I know that.